Somewhere in this rugged mountain countryside, possibly above the snow line, shrouded in mist, the fugitive John Rambo is hiding. Units of the state police, along with local members of the National Guard, are now being mobilized. What still remains unexplained by local authorities is just how and where the former Green Beret came into possession of the weapons with which he allegedly killed one deputy sheriff and tried to kill six others. Only their skilled training and police enforcement techniques saved their lives. And word now is that the fugitive will be in custody in a matter of hours.
Mitch, get Orville on the radio. Tell him to get out here with his damn dogs right away.
Now tell him to bring the Dobermans.
It's gonna rain. We'll need dogs that can hunt on sight.
Right.
Lester, tell Gall to get out to the lumber camp. Tell him to get the helicopter up here.
Right.
If they give him any shit, tell him to cite him for obstruction right on the spot.
With knives, with his bare hands. A man who's been trained to ignore pain, ignore weather, to live off the land, to eat things that'll make a billy goat puke. In Vietnam, his job was to dispose of enemy personnel, to kill, period.
Covey leader, to identify Baker team. Rambo, Mesner, Ortega, Coletta, Jorgensen, Danforth, Barry, Krakauer, confirm.
Covey leader calling Raven. Come on, Raven. Covey leader calling Raven. Covey leader to Raven. Talk to me, Johnny.